We are here at the former site of the Frankenstein House, aka the bedsore next door. And this property was demolished within the last couple months. We finally got the video put together, and I'm going to share that with you. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
So you might have noticed that Hannah's car was dangerously close to the demolition equipment. She had left with her key and we didn't have access to move it out of the driveway, but we were really impressed with this gentleman that did the demolition. He did a great job, and the next time I need my house demolished, I'll give him a call.